Hi there, TLS and friends, and welcome to another video. And today it's snowing outside here where I live in Sweden, and it's cold and the wind are blowing. But it's March, and that's a spring month, at least we say so here in Sweden. And even though the weather outside is like that, we have spring here at the Little Cinder Museum. Since I have built a scenery using some of Pedigree Cindy spring items. And that's what I want to show you today. So come along. Here we have the scene, and it's not that big because I don't have that much space, but we can start with these two girls. They are sitting here and they both have this little lady. She has the April shower hat and coat, and that one is from 1978, and this one is also called April showers, but it's from 1982. And actually when I was a kid, I had this one, but not exactly this one because I have bought it, but I had it when I was a kid and I loved it. So it's extra fun to have it in this scenery. And both of these girls, they are sitting here enjoying the spring, the birds twittering, and the sun coming out, and you know, it starts to get a little bit warm. And they have brought coffee, and they are also sitting in their foldable chairs and foldable table from the camping adventure set from 1984. And they have, it looks like they have an interesting discussion going on, so let's leave them to chat away. And here we have two friends meeting. To the left you see Kid Creations, and that's Shopping Look, and she's from 2020, and she's adoring her friend Cindy from Walk in the Park 1982, and her little baby. Oh, but Shopping Look, she has her career to think about, so no kids for her, but her friends love her kid. So good to have friends who's got kids when you don't have time to get them yourself. And after that we see two friends as well, and they just realized, oh no, it's soon summer and we're going to put on our swimsuits. Oh dear, all the Christmas food is still here in my body. Let's take walks. Yes, what a good idea. I will go with you. So this is the two of them having the intense walk in the park. And the one to the left, it's from 1986, but it has no name, it just have numbers, but let's call it jogging suit. And the one to the right, that one is called High Energy, and it's from 1985. I don't have the headband though. And hello, what's happening here? Look at this couple. Paul has discovered a lovely lady, and the lovely lady and Paul's looks are really springtime looks. And that was my dog. And you know, dogs look. Cindy and Paul's dogs seems to like each other as well. So, look, how will this end? They were just taking their dogs out for a walk in the park as usual, and suddenly love struck. And Paul, he has casuals on and his casual jacket from 1965, and it looks like that. He's a bit shy, it seems. He doesn't want to look in the camera, but he has only eyes for this lovely lady. And this lovely lady is Cindy, and she is she wears the Country Walk from 1963, and the dog is included in that set. And who is this then? Here we have our naughty little girl from the winter scene who threw the snowball. What she's doing now? Are you throwing dirt at people this time, Patch? No, she's just helping her aunt to stands in the garden house to plant some seeds, and that's good. Good work, Patch. Keep it going. And of course we can see that you are a good girl since you have your brownie uniform on, and it's from 1967. And her aunt is standing in the greenhouse, and that one is from 1981, from the Country Garden set, and she's wearing the Mix and Match 1975 set, when they started with the mix and match thing, clue things. If you can see her inside there. Oh, it didn't help. Anyway, we have one little lady left. Oh, my phone gives her shadow. But anyway, here she is, lovely Cindy. She's just walking alone and enjoying the spring. In the garden, in the park, and she is wearing something that I totally forgot what it is. Sorry, I will write it down under this video. That was a disaster ending of this video. I'm so sorry. I hope you can forgive me. Okay, so spring at the Little Cindy Museum, and everyone says bye, bye bye.